Further up the North Strand, a small fire at another restaurant isn't setting them back too much. The Golden Griddle Pancake House says it plans to reopen next Friday. It was originally supposed to start back up after the off-season today. North Myrtle Beach Fire Rescue says the fire happened Tuesday evening at the restaurant on Main Street. Crews say it started along the roof line, then made its way into the attic before they could put it out.